Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Josh here. Welcome back to another video, and in today's video, I'm going to be playing the Dead by Daylight Alien Chapter PTB. Now, obviously, it's been a while since I've made any videos. I apologize for that, but now we are back and ready to play. So, let's see where the new survivor is. The new survivor is Ellen Ripley.
We should get the hell out of here while we can.
Oh, I didn't know she had voice lines. That's pretty cool. So this is her. Obviously, it doesn't look like her. I don't think they had the likeness rights for her. The warrant officer of the Nostromo, standard issue for the crew of a commercial starship, and comfortable shoes for walking the ship's halls. Alright, now we'll go to character info. You guys can read this if you want. Alright, so here are the perks. Chemical trap. In the fog, an officer must adapt to the materials at hand. After completing 50% progress on any generator this perk activates, while standing next to a dropped pallet, press the active ability button 2 to install a trap which stays active for 120 seconds. Ooh, that sounds cool. The aura of trapped pallets are revealed in yellow to all survivors. When the killer performs a break action on the trap pallet, the trap explodes, and they're slowed for 50% by 50% for 4 seconds. How do we kill it, Ash? Ellen Ripley. Alright. Light-footed. Crossing paths with deadly killers has taught you the value of discretion. When you're healthy, the perk activates. Your running footsteps are silent. This perk goes on cooldown for 20 seconds after performing a rushed action. Come on, cat. Ellen Ripley. Okay, so that's like Iron Will for healthy survivors. That sounds a little bit... Not sure how I feel about it. Lucky Star. You know how to stay calm in the face of incomprehensible danger. When you hide in a locker, this perk activates. You leave no pools of blood and make no grunts of pain for 10 seconds. When you exit the locker... You see other survivors and the closest generator's aura in yellow for 10 seconds. This perk goes on cooldown for 30 seconds. You are my lucky star, Ellen Ripley. Okay, so that's her perks, right? So obviously, there's also a new killer. Because I wouldn't just add her without the new killer as well. The xenomorph. Where is he? Oh, damn, he comes from the roof? Ooh, that's cool. This might be my new second favorite kill. My first favorite's Wesker, obviously. Big Resident Evil nerd. Yo, he looks awesome. Alright, let's go the xenomorph, perfect organism with a pure killer instinct. It moved quickly and silently through the ship, lean but muscular, capable of striking the quickest prey. Okay, character info. You guys can read this if you want. Alright, so the perks are Rapid Brutality. You move with a speed and fury that makes blood run cold. You can no longer gain bloodlust. Hitting a survivor with a basic attack gives you 5% haste for 10 seconds. And catch it, put it in the airlock, get rid of it, Dallas. Alien instinct. You are so stealthy, sometimes it's like you appear out of nowhere. This perk activates when you hook a survivor. You see the aura of the furthest injured survivor for 5 seconds, and that survivor is oblivious for 20 seconds. Yellow lights for my eyes only, Dallas. Ultimate weapon. When they spot you, they know the end is near. When you open a locker, this perk activates for 30 seconds. Survivors entering your terror radius scream. Reveal their position and gain blindness for 30 seconds. This perk goes on cooldown for 30 seconds. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies, Ash. Okay, so that's pretty cool. Now, obviously, if you guys want killer gameplay, comment down below. As I'm not very good at killer, though, I'm not going to attempt to play killer this time. I'm going to play survivor this time and test out her new perks. Because I'm no good at killer. Now, if you do enjoy this video, be sure to smack the like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on bell notifications if you never want to miss another video by me. And, yeah, that's it. We just made it into a lobby. So we're ready to get shit on.
You are my lucky star.
Another voice line. Yeah, I had no clue she had voice lines. Because I mean, I haven't seen any rumors, spoilers, nothing about this chapter. All I did was see the trailer, and she wasn't in the trailer. And immediately I downloaded the... Oh, she has a cat in her animation. The cat Jones. Oh, there's a cute little kitty cat. There's a cat frozen on my screen. He disappeared. Okay. Good. Now then. Let's get to it. Now, obviously, I was going to record a video yesterday, but what I was saying is obvious is the reason I didn't record yesterday is because yesterday was my birthday, so I took the day off. I was going to record yesterday, but then I had a friend wanting to play a game with me, so I was like, sure, it's my birthday, I'll play with them. I'd say this PTB is going to be fun, though. Why do we have to be on this map? Alright, immediately we're gonna go do a gen because the perk I put on was... Oh fuck. Perk I put on was to trap the pallet, but, you know. Gotta get chased by the killer first. Hi friends, I'm gonna lead the killer to you. He's gonna go for you and not me. Oh, great, we had DC already. That's fine. I like DCs. Oh, now you have a bot. Ellen Ripley 00. No, we have two bots. Let's get it popping. Alrighty. It would make sense if I, you know, got my trap ready and then placed down, like, I don't know, God Pallet. That way he's slightly forced to break it. Why would he walk through that instead of walking through? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, putting it on a God Pallet and then having him break the God Pallet seems like the strategy, but I'm not really sure yet. As this is a new perk. I could see this going with a lot of builds. I could see it being a very popular perk. I don't know if I see myself using it again, but... Oh, yeah, good pick. I definitely see other people using this perk, for sure. Just not sure if I'm going to use it or not yet. The PTB will actually tell me if I'm going to use it or not. Alright, I'm just gonna be just hanging around, you know? And yes, that was a shitty joke. Like an SR bomb. I'm surprised she's saved, and that she's healing, because normally when the terror radius is even slightly close to us, yep, the bot runs off. Now she's not gonna finish healing me. Even though I was literally fucking 99, so I'm just gonna sandbag the shit out of her. Why, I don't know. That's a good question, but... We're the only two actual people here. No, you're a bot. Because the people left, so we're just stuck with the shitty bots. Shitty AI. Hey, there's our favorite guy with piss bottles. Throwing bottles of piss at me. Hitting me directly with a bottle of piss. Well, that goes fine. I spilled tea everywhere, so I'm actually just going to let fate decide what happens to me. I'll be right. Thank you. And we're back. Hello, everybody. Took long enough. So, I had to clean tea that I spilled, so... now I'm back. Now I'm ready to play a couple
more. This can't be happening.
Know what's happening. If it was a nightmare, I think we would have already woken up. So, for the first round, didn't get to use this perk. So, obviously, I might keep it on. I'll add these perks as soon as I get to use this one. I'll add a perk every time I level up, I guess. You know, not high enough level to use two perks. How'd I end up in a lobby by myself? It's taking a while, eh? A little weird. Guess I can read this.
Jones. Jonesy.
What the fuck? I heard the cat. She's petting the air. What the fuck? Ellen Ripley, you know that he's not there, right? What the fuck? It's an invisible cat. Ellen Ripley served as a warrant officer on a ship, the Nostromo. During the ship's final voyage, when an unknown alien life form attached itself to one of her crew, she attempted to follow quarantine protocol. Okay, well, didn't get to finish reading that, but pretty sure I know what happened. Well, my controller just died, so that's fun. Keyboard and mouse it is. Alright. This time we actually have the alien. We can get a fucking clown this time, so that's good. Last time we had a clown. Oh, this time we also have an Ada. What is this? Collect flame turret? What? Oh, you actually can't run while holding this. It set the alien on fire? Yo. He just got shit on. What the fuck? He got set on fire. This looks really weird. Can't quite tell what this patch is. What is this? I don't know. Well, anyways. Cleanse this, because why not? So, that flamethrower is pretty cool. No idea what it actually does. I know it. Set the alien on fire, though. So I know that happened. What? Where was his... He has Tinker. Motherfucker. Jim Sexy. Actually, he could be using one of the new alien perks, I guess. He's just so cool. I just wish I can get fucked there. Obviously, I should have been paying more attention. Was what my problem. About to get shit on. Get set on fire, asshole. Don't know what they do still. Once I get out of this game, actually, I guess I'll play Killer Man. I know I said earlier I probably wouldn't because I'm not good at Killer, but I changed my mind. I want to see the Mori. Let's get into the Mori, did he? That's actually a pretty good thought to use crap on. Oh, the boss scared the shit out of me. I'm not even high. Motherfucker, you're a bot. You missed still there. You suck. Well, guessing the pallet has to be down. As soon as I get the Mori on just one person, and it actually looks good. Then I'll probably go explore the new map, because I think I'll set it up on the new map, that way I can actually explore it. Obviously, he just got absolutely shat on. By the turret, but didn't get to use my ability. I got to see the new killer. He's pretty cool. Those turrets seem like they'd be pretty cool. I'm not sure what they did. I think that they just slowed him down. I don't think they did anything else to him. I don't think they stunned him or anything. Go play the new killer, shall we? I don't know why I pressed upgrade. I'll use my blood points on the new killer. Probably. Actually, no, I'll use them on the survivor because I'm not going to end up playing the killer again on the PTB. Unless you guys want to see another video on the PTB. You could just watch instead of me, though, so odds are you won't want a second video. Completely fine.
Jones.
But
Jonesy.
If you do, let me know in the comments below. Now then, we're gonna do a custom game because I really don't want to see how long it'll take to get into a game. And we'll use all aliens. Thank you. time a generator is completed for the next 15 seconds, whatever code gets within 10 meters. The station has a roar field for 15 seconds. Oh. Alright, so. Change one into Ripley. Give them no perks because they don't need perks. Because I'm literally just doing this for obvious reasons. And I guess I'll change one of them to Nancy since we have Steve. Give them no items, no perks because all we're doing this for is. Base perks, and then I'm gonna go against those four, and I'm just gonna go for one more. I mean, I'll get more if I can, but I'm gonna go for one, and I'll explore the map a little bit. And while I'm exploring, I'll see if I can find other people to kill. So yes, I'm gonna talk somebody out. It's obvious. Because I'm just trying to see the Mori, so I think it'll look cool. Not quite sure yet, though. Map's looking pretty awesome. Damn, Steve already dropping bombs. Get that crap. Hello there. The fire, I'm burning. It is so hard to traverse over here. Clearly I can see going in spots. I show you what the never mind. Hey, Steven. fire does slow. That's what the fire does. Things did not go well in there. Samurai space suits. Let off some steam. They have stuff that happens randomly in the map that, like, does stuff to you. That's cool. Doing? I'm really confused now. I think it's working too well for you, Ripley. No, it seems as if they left a spacesuit here. So this is like the shaft. This is where the basement is. As I said, I'm okay with tunneling right now because these are bots and I'm trying to get the Mori. That's all I'm trying to do. They're gonna let Ripley die. Yeah. map's pretty awesome. In my opinion. Somebody who I have. How did that miss? I knew he can make it, but I'm gonna go. Well, I found Steve's dead ass body. And I'm not gonna get any more names because I have Steve, or I have Bill right here. That's creepy. Well, that was pretty cool. Obviously, I'm not fit for playing killer at all, but I gotta give it to him. That was awesome. That Mori's top notch compared to all the other Dead by Daylight Moris at all. Like, none of them can compete on that level. Well, anyways, guys, that'll be it for this episode of Dead by Daylight. If you did enjoy, be sure to smack that like button, subscribe if you're new, turn on bell notifications if you never want to miss another video by me, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out, guys.